Hi, my name is Axel Cohen. I'm 25 years old and I'm a filmmaker. I was born in Paris and I grew up in California, and I've been wanting to make films ever since I was 11. My story with Siegel began back in Paris when I was in film school. I met Arnaud, who gave a speech on how to make a film and how to produce a film. And I didn't know at that time that Arnaud was Jonathan's old-time friend. So a few months later, after he gave the speech, he posted this job offer on Facebook that said that his friend Jonathan was looking for a film editor to edit his vlog, because Jonathan makes a vlog on every experience he has with Siegel, all his trips around the world, basically. So in March 2019, I was starting to work for Siegel as a film editor. But Jonathan wanted to go further than just the vlogs. He wanted to make a documentary on Siegel. And in October 2019, I was in Chicago. So when I met with the Siegel Institute, I saw more than just a company, than just an institute to teach students. I saw a real team with a real passion. It's a real adventure. It's a real human experience, to be honest. And now I'm working on the documentary, which will be out pretty soon.